Learn how to make a LED bobo balloon. So these are the things you'll need, and we are using a heart-shaped bobo balloon, or we like to call bobo balloon, just like this. So these ones will come with their hole ready for you to insert your LED light into. So it's going to be a battery pack LED light like this, or you can use this type of LED light if you want to. And then you're just going to insert your LED light to the stick. You're going to pull it through just like this all the way to the end, and then your battery pack will be right at the bottom, so you can tape it together to the stick so that it won't easily slip out. Okay, so we're just testing it and we see that it works, and we're putting it through the cup holder as well. Once that's done, we're going to inflate our bubble balloon to its right size and tie it up really nice and tight. We'll insert this into the cup holder and tape it to secure it as well. Okay, then the next one is to pull through the LED light strip through the holes of the bubble balloon. So this is actually quite simple as compared to the round shaped bubble balloon, because this one will just follow the shape and it'll stay on better, whereas the round balloon might be slightly trickier. So everything works with this. We're taping it again to secure it, and this is how it looks like when you turn off the lights, and you can see how pretty and colorful the LED bubble balloon is. Nice and easy. You can add on whatever you want to it.